impression of London was probably the diversity. Everybody here is just, it's so widely spread how diverse everybody is, and they all have British accents, and it's funny.
Some cute hair.
Okay.
I was noticing some really cute fringe on the tube.
Yeah.
Some really cute, short, little cropped, little fringy things.
I noticed a lot of bright colored tights on the girls.
Okay.
Not on the boys yet.
Well, boys wear scarves at all times.
Okay.
And boys make an effort, and every boy has hair color.
Yeah.
Every boy has hair.
Uh huh.
Or not.
Okay. I'm Audrey. I'm Leo. I like London.
And then I'm Aries, and I really like baby kittens.
Oh, good. Okay.
Red?
Yeah.
Lindsay, Aries, cookies.
Sunny, welcome to London.
What do you like?
I don't know, I like everything.
Oh, I'm Justin, Cancer.
And what do you like?
this week I like Tom Ford fragrances.
At your...
Oh, I'm Jessica. I'm a Leo and I like burritos.
Oh, God.
Hi, I'm Catherine. And I like long walks on the beach. I'm a Sagittarius and I like kitty cats.
What do you like?
King hats, like Catherine.
Gary with his.
Hi, I'm Gary. I'm a Sagittarius, and I love fuzzy cats, winter, and Christian Dior.
And bacon!
I'm Gia. I'm Scorpio. And I enjoy movies with friends, Jeff Ammer and Christopher. Hi, Mom!
No, then there is. The whole place.
Yeah.
Are you going to sit there all morning like that?
I think
so. Why people employ me? I'm so rude. I'm so unprofessional. It's untrue. But I tell you something. It's an absolute pleasure to take you guys around my fabulous city. And I love it.
Tell me.
And sometimes it's more important what you leave on the head than what you actually cut off.
Yeah.
I think it's a great idea because it's a great bonding time for everyone, and you get to travel.
Yeah.
See new places. It's cool.
Okay, cool. Go ahead.
Okay. I think it's really important because it gets you out of the salon and out of your environment, so it gets you a little scared, so you're re-inspired.
Okay, what was your favorite part of the trip?
I would say I still really liked, I like the adventure of getting on the tube and figuring out a new city, and then the Vidal Sassoon.
Okay.
So far?
The seasons have changed from the present.